tempo, push the 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 tempo.
James here from Bolton Live. I'm here today with Richard Satt. Bit of a break from my normal type of musical person I'd be talking to.
Okay.
So you're a classical singer, opera singer?
Correct, yes.
Okay. How long have you been doing this?
Singing for about 17 years.
Wow, okay.
I used to be in a rock band,
yep.
And during my lunch break I walked into the Oprea. I hated opera then, and I found Priscilla Domingo in the rock section by mistake, and I thought, oh, I'll give this a try.
Yeah.
And fell in love with it and started singing from there.
And that's where it came from.
Yeah.
Okay, bit of a transition from rock to opera then.
It is, I have this sort of slightly rock and roll attitude to the opera that I do.
Okay.
Which helps.
Okay, so just involved throwing televisions out of hotel windows and stuff like that then?
No, it's developed a bit more than that. I did go to Trinity College of Music.
Okay.
Because you need to have some, you need to be trained to sing opera, of course.
Mm-hmm.
And so, yes, done a variety of different venues. As you can see, I'm raising money in aid of Mind. And I also have some albums available as well. The latest, which you can see, is this one here. It's available either from my website, www.richardstark.co.uk. It's also on iTunes. You can also download the tracks off iTunes. I do have others, for specialist opera buffs and things like that.
Right, yeah.
But this is the latest one.
Mm-hmm.
I've sung in a variety of places. I've sung at Opera Holland Park in London.
Right,
I've sung at Leeds Rugby Ground. Mm-hmm. And I've sung in prominent park events.
Right.
I've sung on the Orient Express.
Wow.
I've sung at Glastonbury Festival.
Okay.
That's where the rock and roll attitude comes back in.
Yeah.
I've sung at obviously loads and loads of hotels, weddings, corporate events.
Yeah.
And some of the touring companies as well. So it's been a good mixture.
Yeah. What's been your favourite event that you've sung at?
Well, Glastonbury was.
I was going to say, I think
Glastonbury was great fun.
Yeah, I don't think you can top Glastonbury really.
No, you can't.
Yeah. And you were actually singing opera at Glastonbury.
Yes.
How did it go down?
People loved it.
Okay.
People loved it because it's not what they expected.
No,
but it completely took them by surprise and they loved it.
Yeah, smashing. So what have you got coming up? Have you got any events?
I've got a few events coming up in August.
Mm-hmm.
I've got some private functions in August. I've just done a couple of theatres coming up as well, one down in Bournemouth.
Right, okay.
Should be good, which is like a special classical event.
Mm-hmm.
That's with a pianist and with a soprano.
Yeah.
And I have been on television a few times. I haven't got any appearances coming up in the near future.
Except
for you guys, yeah. Bump like BBC One, Channel 5.
Wow.
Right.
Yeah. You know. So get around a little bit with it.
You get around, as you do in this game, you know.
Mm-hmm.
You keep yourself busy. Any opportunity to sing,
basically,
is what it comes down to.
Yeah. As I take it, all the details of any events are on your website.
They are, yes. Mm-hmm. They are, yes.
Anyone wants to have a listen, obviously check the website out, and obviously you can get the tunes from my tuner as well.
Excellent.
Okay, Richard, well,
no problem.
A pleasure speaking to you. Thanks very much for your time. And we'll let you get back to singing.
As you can see, I'm here in Bolton, giving you some classical entertainment and collecting an aid of the charity Mind.
Vicini in questa città, due con la stessa rima, così distanti e soli che noi. Yo sé que no puedes entenderé tú. È un treno che sta andando via, ma se anche il destino vuole di più, così sia, non so.
Push the tempo, 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 push the tempo.